Here's what to do when you wreck your electric scooter. Step 1 is don't be an idiot like me and wear the knee pads that you bought for yourself, cause what good are they if they're sitting on your shelf? Second, let go of the handlebars and throw the scooter out of the way. When you first get up, your first instinct's gonna be to jump back on, but don't do it.
Woo! That was bad.
Slippery. Oh.
Not wearing our pads today either.
Pull that scooter to the side of the road and check it out. Make sure you're good.
Woo! Good morning.
Woo! Make sure that whole scooter is also good.
Good to go.
Check your throttle and your brake levers. These are the most likely items to take a hit in a wreck.